Ducktapetopians, it's me, Destiny, aka Ducktapetopia Crafts, and today I'm going to be doing a new, different type of video where we're going to be talking about tips and tricks on ways where you can help and grow your business. I'm going to be talking about 5 different ways you can grow your business, and these are easy and simple ways. I've been DM'd on Instagram about how I grew my business, how I got all my followers. Well, if you're one of those people, please watch this video. This is a video for you. So without further ado, let's get started. Tip number uno, always have a notebook to write down your orders you get so you know how much money you're making, and also have a book or use the same book knowing how much money you spent on that order so that you know how much you're spending and how much you're
These things are earning. Really important for your business. Write down the name, the dates, the colors that they chose for the wallets, the items, and the total and the grand total. Now write these dots to also know what you'll need. I like to leave a line right underneath all of them and write the how much I spent on the order and what I made, how much I made on it.
Tip number two, always have your Instagram account clean so that people that are coming to it will know, like, oh, this is a clean account. Don't post chain photos on that. If you really want to post giveaway entries, chain photos, horrible edited photos, horrible lighted photos, please make a backup account. A backup account really helps with these things. I have a backup account called Ducktapetopia Extras, and then I have a main account called Ducktapetopia Crafts. On Ducktapetopia Crafts, I post all my main things, everything that looks professional. With the chain photos and everything, I would rather put that on my Extras account so that people know that I'm not posting junk on my main account. So I think this life hack really helps for everyone that has a business, no matter what business you are. Tip, this is also for Instagram. Do not post your selfies on your Instagram, guys. It's for business, okay? Sure, if your face is something that goes to something that works with your business, go right ahead. Unless you're like doing a face reveal or something. That's something different, but you're just straight up posting selfies on your business account. How does this have to do with your business? Selfies, you're not selling your face, right? Anyway, okay, if you're selling locally, always have a notebook with you to show how much the thing costs, or if you're going around keeping pre-made wallets with you, always get these price stickers. I'll show you right over here. They are just price stickers. I just like to put them on all my pre-made wallets so that when they look in my bag, because I like to carry a bag around with all my pre-made wallets in them, they know that's how much the wallet costs, so they don't have to harass you for every single wallet how much the wallet costs. So it serves you a purpose, it serves them a purpose, it makes the whole life easier, and it's just really helpful for people that can't find a craft sale and are going around selling locally. So,
oh, this is really nice wallet. I think it's really cute. Oh, $650. I'm gonna buy it.
And last life hack of this video. Always know how strong your Ziploc is. I've been into this situation way too many times where I use some Ziploc, don't check how strong the Ziploc is, and it rips in a wallet. Or another idea for this life hack is don't play with your Ziploc, or else your life is ruined. You have a wallet. Sure, the wallet's super cute, but the inside of it and the coin pouch is horrible. don't play with your Ziploc, guys. It really pays a toll on the quality of your wallets. Like, if I mess up the Ziploc on my wallet, I have to lower down the price. It's just how that goes. Anyway. Oh, nice little wallet here. But... or this could happen. Thank you guys so much for watching this life hack. How can help you with your business? What can help you? I really hope you love this video. I'm gonna try to do more videos like this, like that are tips and tricks on things with like business-wise, and I'm gonna try to do one with just duct tape, just so on and so forth. It's pretty self-explanatory. Just like this video if you enjoyed it, so I know to do way more. And comment, like, and subscribe. And I hope you like it, because I feel like I did a little bit of a skit in this, and I really like to act, so I want to add that in. Anyway, bye guys! Mwah!